Hello, this is Alan Dell with Sounds Easy, and with a sort of fanfare to begin things. All of which, I would say, leads us to believe we have something in the Latin style.
In Spain, they say, si, si. In France, you hear, oui, oui. Every little Dutch girl says, ya, ya. Every little Danish doll says, da. But, sweetheart, tell me why. No matter how I try, you won't listen to my plea. Won't say yes in any language to me. When will you say, si, si?
Well, now that's different. That song without Clooney. Crosby alone. So the obvious follow-up, Clooney alone. And very much so.
Now I got nobody, and nobody cares for me. Thank you. cares for. Nobody cares for me.
Rosie Clooney and Nelson Riddle. This is Tony Bennett with David Rose.
It's never too late for rainbows to shine, for whispering violins and bubbles in the wine. It's never too late to ring like a bell, catch a carousel. The summer is green, the autumn is gold. So no matter when love comes, it's heavenly to hold. Let your heart stay young strong. Just one note can start a song. So don't worry about how long you've had to wait. It's never too late. It's never too late. Just one note can start a song. So don't worry about how long you've had to wait. It's never too late. It's never too late.
Tony Bennett with David Rose. Last Sunday, I was taking a good-natured tilt at a friend of mine who promised many moons ago to find me a stereo copy of Peggy Lee's Things Are Swinging, recorded, I think, in 1959, certainly with Jack Marshall's music. So far, it's not arrived. But in the last 2 days, from what I call the Cheshire Collection, my friend Mike up there, instant satisfaction.
Things are swinging, birds are singing, and just what do you think those bells are doing but ringing? 'Cause they have to ring to make this whole thing rhyme. And you know that things are swinging all the time. If the news is what the blues is, then we better just practice up on our ones and twos. 'Cause where love is, you can always find a rhyme. And where love is, things are swinging all the time. It's as simple as a dimple, just remember that. You can find some brand new swinging ideas underneath your hat. So keep counting, feel it mounting, till you think it must be Ponce de Leon's fountain. Yes, the fountain of youth, for those who know the score, means that things will keep on swinging forevermore. Like the wind that's blowing a boat right into shore. It's the livingest thing to live and breathe and keep on laughing up the sleeve. Things are swinging and they'll keep swinging some more. Yes, things are swinging and they'll keep swinging some more. Let's keep on swinging and swing right out the door.
Looking forward to seeing Peggy Lee in Britain again in the very near future, in mid-May, in fact. Incidentally, in the same consignment from Mike, a glorious album featuring Gogie Grant, a track from it coming up a little later. But here, with a fluty introduction, appropriate, I think, to the subject of the song, the late Johnny Spencer's arrangement for Matt Munro of an ever-lovely Hoagy Carmichael ballad.
Skylark, have you anything to say to me? Won't you tell me where my love can be? Is there a meadow in the mist where someone's waiting to be kissed? Skylark, have you seen a valley green with spring, where my heart can go a-journeying over the shadows and the rain to a blossom-covered lane, and in your lonely flight, wonderful music, faint as a will-o'-the-wisp, crazy as a loon, sad as a gypsy serenade in the moon. Oh, skylark, I don't know if you can find these things, but my heart is riding on your wings. So if you see them anywhere, won't you lead me there? Riding on your wings. So if you see them anywhere, won't you lead me there?
Tremendous song. Matt Munro. And one superb British talent deserves another. It's some while since I last played this particular track from this particular album, perhaps because there's a faint blemish in the pressing. Anyway, recorded in Hollywood at the end of a session, it's an everybody relax song. Carol Carr sounds and swings easy.
Come running, come flying, come laughing, come crying, but come back, baby, come as fast as you can. Come standing, come falling, come creeping, come crawling. But get here, baby, just as fast as you can. I thought when you were gone, I'd carry on. But honey, my heart wasn't in it. And I didn't know when I let you go that I'd miss you so the next minute. Come running, come riding. Come slipping, come sliding, but come back, baby, come as fast as you can.
Carol Carr in Hollywood, let's say just a year or two ago. We won't go into that. I think it's time I popped down to the West Country to say hello to her again. We'll have a chance to look back at some goodies of old right after this easy orchestral moment with Robert Farnon and his orchestra. It's Rodgers and Hart's Isn't It Romantic? Thank you. Bob Farnan's strings. Isn't it romantic? During the last week or two, I've had to turn back to some early LP releases for some notes that I've been doing, and while doing so, found one or two things that I'd forgotten. For instance, one of several 10-inch volumes that presented Johnny Mercer. Without researching, because there are no accompanying credits on the album, I would say that with Mr. Mercer on this little ditty are the Pied Pipers and Paul Weston's orchestra.
From the tip of his toes to the tip of his nose, he's every chick's pride and joy. Got a knockout style and the cutest smile. Love that boy. With his baby blue eyes and his droopy bow ties, he's king of the hoi polloi. Don't know what he's got, but he's got a lot. Love that boy.
He's a graduate, has a fashion plate. The chicks all call him a righteous gem. They would nominate him for chief of state, but he'd rather be righteous than be president.
He is just what he is, the technique is all his, and boy, it's the real McCoy. Did you hear me state, I'll reiterate, adore that boy.
Charm, though you're straight from the farm, you're sharper than Myrtilloy. Don't know what he does, but he does it 'cause. Love that boy. Hey, you better beware of his innocent stare. There's dynamite in his eye. Just one glance can mean romance. Love that guy.
He's a graduate as a fashion plate. The chicks all call him a righteous gent. They would nominate him for chief of state, but he'd rather be righteous than be president.
Here's what he is, the technique is all his,
and boy, it's the real McCoy.
Did you hear me state?
I'll reiterate.
Love that boy.
Ain't he a man?
I love him.
Love that boy.
Johnny Mercer and Company. Now, while that was an LP compiled from odd tracks, the next was planned as a mini-album, and I remember acquiring it in the States in the early 50s. Margaret Whiting sings Rodgers and Hart, and the arranger-conductor, Frank Duvall.
My feet
not a single word was spoken. I could tell you knew that unfelt clasp of hands told me so well you knew. I never lived at all until
Whiting. Once long ago on these programs, I played some real rarities, and it's nice to know that some of you have long memories and have asked for a particular title again. It's a song called It's All Up to You, and it's a commercial for Good Health, written by Jimmy Van Heusen and Sammy Kahn. Your salespersons, Dinah Shaw and Frank Sinatra.
Supports the Good Health Plan. He knows what it will do. It's all up to you. It's all up to you.
Spread the health alarm through every town and farm, and preach the good health view. It's all up to you. It's all up to you. What good's being wealthy when you can't buy a doctor or a nurse?
When the job is done,
we'll wind up number one. Instead of 42, it's all up to you. It's all up to you. We need vitamins and medicines and beds to spare.
Places where the sick can go to get some care.
Lots of new equipment to combat disease. Clinics where the poor can go for moderate fees.
Free examinations for the kids in class.
A kid whose health is good will have a chance to pass.
If we do these things, then we will be the state
where the weak grow strong and the strong grow great. State a favor, the task is yours alone.
Be a real lifesaver, and the chance is that you will save your own.
What a spot we're in, we simply got to win. The job is overdue, it's all up to you. It's all up to you. Get in there, get yourself some of that help.
Quite right. Do as the man says. Frank Sinatra and Dinah Shaw with Axel Stordahl's orchestra. So to the piano parlor and one of the legends of the keyboard, Teddy Wilson, famous for his work with Benny Goodman. I heard some while ago that he was not too well. I hope it wasn't true, or if it was, that he's now much better. Teddy Wilson, majestically alone, playing Cole Porter's Easy to Love. Thank you. Teddy Wilson, who will be 72 in November, and when I last heard reports was playing as fluently as ever. Actually, he was on the eve of his 66th birthday when he recorded that performance of Easy to Love. On the subject of birthdays, as you may already know, Doris Day has one on April the 3rd. Well, there are all manner of collections from which I could take prime examples of her talent, but one of my special favorites is Latin for Lovers, where she's in the company of arranger-conductor Mort Carson.
Till the sun falls from out of the sky, for what else can I do? I will wait for you, meditating how sweet life will be when you come back to me.
Day. A very happy birthday to her come next Tuesday. Recently in London, playing a little jazz, has been a drummer much respected in the profession, Butch Miles, who, as some of you may recall, was at one time one-fourth of the Count Basie rhythm section. But Mr. Miles can also be a very discreet drummer, and one who likes to sing a ditty in a quiet way. In fact, he made a rather nice album with guitarist Bucky Pizzarelli and a few friends, singing and drumming the while on a handy microphone box.
If there's a gleam in her eye each time she straightens your tie, that means the lady is in love with you. If she can dress for a date without the waiting you hate, you know the lady is in love with you. And when your friends ask you over to join their table, she picks that faraway spot for two. Well, sir, here's just how it stands. You've got romance on your hands because the lady is in love with you. Each time she straightens your tie, that means the lady is in love with you. If she can dress for a date without all the waiting that you hate, you know the lady is in love with you. And when your friends ask you over to join their table, but she picks that faraway booth for two, well, sir, here's just how it stands. You've got romance on your hands because the lady is in love with you. The lady is in love with you.
Butch Miles and the Bucky Pizzarelli Trio. This is the moment for the track from that Gogi Grant album I mentioned earlier. Actually, it was recorded in 1960, but it's been reactivated by the Japanese. It's an RCA album called Granted, It's Gogi. And on it, she takes a tune more noted for its playing by Benny Goodman and Harry James, a swing classic by Edgar Sampson, Don't Be That Way, and turns it into a ballad with the help of a lovely Johnny Mandel arrangement. think that has a touch of real class. Gogie Grant with Johnny Mandel conducting. I can see more tracks from that collection filling a place or two on these shows. Talking of reactivated albums, here's one that was among the recent French pressings. Dean Martin's Pretty Baby with Gus Levine's orchestra.
Sleepy time gal, you're turning night into day. Sleepy time gal, you've danced the evening away. Before each silvery star fades out of sight, please give me one little kiss, then let us whisper goodnight. It's getting late and dear, your pillow's waiting. Sleepy time gal, when all your dancing is through, sleepy time gal, I'll find a cottage for you. You'll learn to cook and to sew. What's more, you'll love it, I know. When you're a stay-at-home, play-at-home, 8 o'clock, sleepy time gal. Is through. Sleepy time gal, I'll find a cottage for you. You'll learn to cook and to sew. What's more, you'll love it, I know. When you're a stay at home, play at home, 8 o'clock, sleepy time gal.
Dean Martin, just pre-stereo, in his album Pretty Baby. The girl on the cover is worth the price of the vinyl.
You shelter from the storm.
heard from them in a while, the Norman Luboff Choir. Now, a Mr. or Mrs. or even a Miss R.B.W. Penn of Walton-on-Thames asks, could I play Life is Just a Bowl of Cherries? Can't remember the orchestra, but when I last played it, apparently I said, he must be the best trombonist in the world. Actually, the best bass trombonist. George Roberts with Nelson Riddle. Once again does the Nat Cole honours. It's his arrangement. I've been resisting playing again this finale song because it's a number we've had perhaps half a dozen times in the years of Sounds Easy. But there are those, and they are a goodly number, who would love to hear this again. Nightlights.
Nightlights. Those blues in the night lights are no longer bright lights since I'm without you. Sweet dreams, oh, where did they fly to? You're gone. And whom can I cry to? Those night lights remind me of bright eyes and beautiful white lies, too good to be true. As I go on my way, with all my heart I pray that those night lights will lead me to you. Remind me of bright eyes and beautiful white lies, too good to be true. as I go on my way. With all my heart I pray that those night lights will lead me to
yet again, Nightlights. Nat King Cole easing us out of these good sounds until next Sunday. I hope you can join me then. Till then, Alan Dell saying bye-bye to you.